room, red old ladies do. Went into the cornfields, what he couldn't eat. He smashed into the earth with his big old hairy feet. Now the F.B.I and Army, Navy and Marines, could not find this booger, nor make him leave the scene. Now as a last resort, they called me on the phone, bade me catch Wooleybooger and find him a new home. I fetched my trusty ute, a big tow sack, put in a piece of cornbread, put it on my back. I flew into town a little after dark. Couldn't find the bed, so I slept in the park. Early the next morning, I slipped into my shoes. I crept out in the woods through the foggy, foggy dew. I found some big wet tracks, hair hanging on a limb. I knew if I were quiet, I would soon find him. I found him fast asleep inside a hollow log. I slipped up with my sack and peeked into that log. I took a piece of string and tied him fast around. Soon I had him tied from his back.